grade, so we are continuing this week to talk about Giuseppe Arcimboldo and his interesting portraits. He kind of takes all of these different objects and combines them together to create a portrait that's a theme of something. So we were looking at the different seasons. He had a portrait that described fall, spring, winter, summer, and they were full of different objects and items that described that season. So now this week, it is your job to create a portrait of yourself. So we're talking about identity, and you're going to kind of be brainstorming different ideas of things that might describe you as a person. So if we could see inside your brain all the things that you love and describe you, what would those be? And you're drawing that or painting that, or you could even build a sculpture of those things that describe you. So I'm going to be making one of myself, a drawing, and we'll see how it turns out. I hope you have fun with this and have a great week.